lights, camera, and Kiara!
This beat is...
It's Christmas! Merry Christmas, everybody! What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I have a special guest here with me today. This is my sister. Say hey, sister.
Hello.
So we have something cooked up for you guys, and what we're gonna do today is, tell them what we're gonna do.
We're gonna do a reindeer cook
for Christmas. I know, I look a little different. You wanna know how? Drink your water, guys. Got my hair cut into a bob the other day, and it was damaged AF. I just want you guys to know it is very important to take care of your hair, because if you don't...
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
Enough of that. We're gonna get into this reindeer makeup look, and if you guys want to see how we achieve our reindeer makeup look, what are you gonna do? If you're eager to know when I post videos on my page, then hit the notification bell and you will be notified when I post videos from here on out. Don't miss out. We're gonna try our best to be interactive with y'all and tell y'all what we're gonna be using and stuff today. I'm gonna go ahead and do my foundation first.
I'm gonna do my brows. I used Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in Dark Brow.
My brushes are dirty and I'm so sad.
What you in with
for? Look at that. That looks weird.
On what, dude?
Albert.
Like I told you, that's what concealer's for, huh?
Do as I say, not as I do. You do not have to use this much concealer. I just want full coverage. And this concealer's not really as full coverage, and so I'm being extra and going out of my way when I really don't need to. I don't know why. Don't ask me why I'm doing it. What are you doing right now, Trina?
Concealing my eyebrows.
What is your favorite part about Christmas?
See, that's all everybody's face after they get their present. My favorite part about Christmas
is when it's time to be around family and stuff, because like it's tradition for us to get together during that type of holiday. So I mean, it's easy for us to like not really talk to each other because we're all so busy, and so for Christmas we plan to get together, and I love that because I don't get to see my family as much as I would like to. I just concealed in my eyes with the concealer corrector Photo Focus from Wet n Wild. This concealer is thebomb.com. I like it because it's inexpensive, so you don't have to go out of your way to spend loads of money on it, but it still gives the perfect amount of coverage. And I just blended it out with my beauty blender, of course. Everything on camera doesn't look the same in person, so my face matches my chest more in person than it looks on camera. So next, I'm going to fill in my brows with the Spiked Brow Pencil.
I'm gonna do my foundation using the NARS All Day Luminous Weightless Foundation, and then the Ultimate Face Professional in the shade Ebony Velour. Ebony Velour.
Okay, I'm gonna do my eyeshadow next.
I don't know how to match foundation. Help me.
Now I'm gonna take Crepes from the Juvia's palette and put that all over my lid.
Look at the family member to the left. What are your two favorite things about them?
The way you can solve your problems without like
getting mad over it.
I want to do both of y'all.
Like, you might, like, somebody might say something about you and you don't get mad. You just like, okay. You know?
So are you saying I don't care about people's opinions on me?
Yeah. And then she's really nice.
Sometimes. Okay, maybe I'm me. Fine. Well, my sister is gonna be like, she's basically gonna be asking us a few questions that we can answer to keep us entertained while we're doing this makeover. She's not gonna be in the video because she's not doing the makeover, but she's gonna be in the video because you're gonna hear her voice. Makes sense? I don't know if I'm making sense.
I'm gonna be using the Tarte test.
So what's your favorite thing?
Pro palette, and I'm gonna be using Smoke.
Okay, my favorite thing about Katie is she's confident in things that she loves to do, and I like her confidence because that's going to take her very far in life. And another thing I like about her is care about herself as a person, and she likes people to know who she is as a person. And I really like that about my sister because she's outgoing AF.
I have a question. What does AF mean?
Oh, as freak.
Trina? She's nice and she lets me play with stuff that's hers.
Okay. Awesome.
The thing that learns, like she makes us like we have to learn stuff when she talks. And that's my favorite thing.
So basically she's trying to say that I'm an educator.
And also when we come home from school, it's like really, really fun.
She's excited for us to come home.
Yeah.
She's excited.
Hey, I'm standing.
Cause y'all are my babies. I get happy when I got company. But my sister's 14 and my other sister, young sister, she is 9 and I'm 20.
You're stuck on a deserted island. What is the best part? What is the worst part?
The best part is I'm alone, and the worst part is I'm alone.
Why?
Because like I said, I love having alone time, but I don't like being alone for too long.
The best part is I get to spend some time alone myself. The worst part, finding something to do.
Oh yeah, that's true.
On the deserted island, because it said I'm stuck on a deserted island, right? So yeah, the worst thing will be me having to find something to do because the island is deserted, meaning there's nobody else there, there's nothing to do. And I go crazy when I'm bored, and so I probably would have went bonkers if I was on an island.
I like that word.
If I was on an island and I didn't have anything to do.
What is your most miserable non-family trip?
Last year when I was in choir, we had to go to the baseball game to sing the national anthem. The trip was bad because I couldn't sleep, and usually I like to sleep whenever I do field trips and stuff like that.
My most miserable non-family trip was going to ISS. And ISS is in school suspension. I got myself into some trouble at school, and so I had to ride like a shuttle bus all the way to another school building. And when I rode that bus to that school building, what I had to do when I got there was so miserable as well. So knowing that I had to ride on a bus without, you know, the people that I normally would ride the bus with was miserable. It was kind of like jail to me. To me, it was jail. It was so miserable.
That actually sounds pretty interesting.
Yeah, I get my work done. I used to get my work done regardless.
Exactly.
But the fact that I couldn't get my work done and then do what I wanted to do is what was miserable, because I basically, the punishment that I had at in school suspension, if I wasn't doing work, they would send me more work.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, I had to work all day and I didn't get any breaks, and that was annoying because I couldn't go to the bathroom. We took bathroom breaks. And in school suspension, we took bathroom breaks at a specific time, so I couldn't go to the bathroom when I wanted to. I couldn't talk to anybody because if we talked, we got in trouble. The only time we could talk was at the end of the day, and at the end of the day is when we would get on our bus and go back to the other school.
If you had to be trapped in a Christmas movie, which one would you pick?
Oh, Home Alone. I remember when I was in elementary school and I lived in Little Rock at the time, and we used to go to the library in Maplewood Elementary. We used to go to the library and watch the Polar Express and drink hot chocolate. If I was stuck in a Christmas movie, it would definitely be the Polar Express, because all I want to do is be a kid again. And that just makes me feel like a kid, and it makes me feel like I can believe in anything. The Polar Express, if you had the belief, then it happened. It gave me so much hope in life. I just want y'all to know. Polar Express made me.
What fashion trend do you want to come back into style?
That would be really good air. You know how they had the disco and the glitter.
I dress different, and so like I'm the type of person that will wear like leg warmers and long socks with like high top shoes, or you know, like stuff like that in that fashion. And I don't really see people doing that. That's been my style for a long time, and it's something that wasn't style back in the day. It was trendy, and it's not trendy anymore.
What is your least favorite holiday food?
My least favorite holiday desserts, because I'm not really, the desserts that are prepared for holidays are not my forte. I don't eat dessert on holidays. I don't.
What was a childhood nickname someone gave you?
Moo. I was Tweety Bird.
When you go to the zoo, which is your favorite animal to see and your least favorite?
My favorite is zebra, and my least favorite is snake.
Want to add glitter?
Close my lipstick. Ooh, yes.
I'll show you what to do. And then pat, pat, pat. 1, 2, 3, all over. That's pretty. I think you should outline your lip with like a liner so it can be darker.
My sister is outlining her lips right now. And yeah. So basically she's just taking a glitter, like it's kind of like gold, and putting it on her highlighter on her cheekbone. It's kind of right here. And my sister over here that has the dots and stuff on her face. She's almost at 100 subscribers. She's almost there. So if you want her to get to 100 subscribers, then Click that subscribe button. Just click it. No. Ooh. Snap. My sister snap. Screenshot.
Y'all, I didn't tell y'all a dang thing I use for my makeup.
We'll leave it in the description down below.
Okay, guys, me and Sissy, we finished our reindeer makeup look for the night. I hope you guys enjoyed our look. Tell us what you guys think about our look. Stay tuned for more looks to come and more moments with my baby sister on here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Y'all stay tuned for more looks to come.
Trying that blue
dress, so we're gonna do a rainbeard. Wow. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh
Jesus! I put it.
You making fun of me?
Can you please put that in the video? Please.
Oh!
Ooh! Sasa on me.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Sasa on me.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Sasa on me.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Sasa on me. Yeah.
Okr, 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 okr. Okay, what